KMBC 9 News starts now with breaking news.
That breaking news, a burned body is found inside a vehicle in Cass County.
The location, the Bittern Bottoms Conservation Area. KMBC 9 Scott McDonald is live with this breaking news. Scott?
That's right, and someone drove by and saw this vehicle submerged in the water back there. Very difficult to see because of all the brush and the trees, but there's a car back there. It is a passenger vehicle. As you said, it's the Bittern Bottoms Conservation Area here in Cass County. Now, deputies began to remove the vehicle, as I said, which is a passenger vehicle, when they saw it was badly burnt out and there was a body inside. Now, they stopped at that point, called in the Kansas City Crime Lab, who are working right now to process this scene. Now, due to the fact that the car and the body are badly burnt, they have not been able to tell if this is a male or a female. Right now, the crime lab will continue to process the scene. They are doing that right now. After that, the medical examiner will come in, and from that point, they will work towards establishing a gender, either male or female, and then hopefully an identity and figure out just who that person is. That is the latest from here. For now, we'll send it back to the studio.